What's going on, guys? It's Bleeder Jordan here today, and I'm back with the Beyblade X Battle. Well, this is the first Beyblade X Battle in a while, because I haven't done Beyblade X Battles in a long time. But anyways, today's battle is going to be a battle between Drawn Dagger 460R, and it's going to be going up against Tusk Mammoth 360T, 360 Taper. So, how many things are going to win down below? I'm going to be doing this in the Hasbro Beyblade X Stadium. And I'm going to be launching Tusk Mammoth first because it has more stamina. So yeah, go shoot. Go shoot. Oh, hard hit from John Dagger. Oh, but it's not looking good already for it. Okay, and Tusk Mammoth takes round number one. Go shoot. Wow, 2-0. Goes to. Oh, and Drawn Dagger finally takes one. 2-1. Okay, 2-2, all tied up. Go shoot. Never mind, 3-2 now. My apologies if the stadium moves. Okay, 3-3. Not looking good for Drawn Dagger right now. Oh, okay. Drawn Dagger still pulls through, 4-3. All right, will this be the final round? Let's see. Go shoot. Oh, and it's not. All right, Tusk Mammoth still putting in some work. Now it's the final round, 4-4. Let's see which one's going to win. Go shoot. Tusk Mammoth is the winner of this battle and puts down Drawn Dagger. So Tusk Mammoth 360T is the winner. Drawn Dagger was definitely close, but because of stamina, Tusk Mammoth definitely had the edge there. So hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for more Beyblade X battles and unboxings coming your way. And of course, more Metal Fight battles and Bay unboxings as well. So that being said, I'll see you guys later.